Mission Control, we have a serious leak developing here in the aft section of the station. The Cryo number one tank is reading zero right now, and the compression system's operating below capacity.
You identify the nature of the leak?
Not yet, sir. Lieutenant Pritchard is currently investigating the compression system's panel.
Yes. Mission Control, evidence suggests the leak might be helium. Oxygen is down to 19%.
Mission Control, the pressure on tank 2 is now dropping very rapidly.
Copy that. If that is helium, you've only got a few minutes before asphyxiation. Can you confirm helium?
That's a high probability, yes.
Recommend you boys seal off Node 2 and move into the payload bay.
Mission Control, I'm wary of sealing off Node 2. The electron oxygen generator's in there, and if I have to do a restart, I'm going to do a hard shutdown, restart some auxiliary power.
Roger that.
Pritchard, check the tank number 2. Roger that, Commander. It appears the problem is present throughout the station, Mission Control. Retreat to payload bay is no longer an option. I'm going to go assist Pritchard.
That's a negative, Emerson. You need to stay by that control panel.
Isolated the leak down here. It's definitely helium. Can you patch it? Looks like the entire valve is ruptured. Let me get here.
Hang tight. I'm going to shut down power to the main system. That should slow down the crossover valve.
Commander, try to make that as quick as you can. You don't have much time left.
Richard, can you manually shut down the helium substation crossover valve? The switch on the R2 panel stands.
Negative. I can't close it.
Richard, you have to do it. Pritchard, as your commanding officer, I'm ordering you to do it. Pritchard!
Kill my wife. I died with dignity.
Pritchard! Mission Control. Pritchard seems to have gone into a cryoclonic shock. I'm gonna have to go assist Pritchard.
Waiting for word from you, Commander. Godspeed.
If I don't make it back, tell my children I shall be proud. Saving science is the most